Dr. Ndume, referred by some as the miracle doctor, has dedicated her life and career to treating blindness and low vision in Namibia and the developing world. Many of her patients are from disadvantaged backgrounds, and she has restored eyesight to more than 30,000 Namibians at no cost.
When it comes like to the awards I get here, it's not only Helena Ndume. Helena Ndume cannot just do a cataract operation without having Sister Monica, Sister Ndomba. It's really true. I wanted to do fashion. I was even feeling bad. You have to go for your second choice within medicine. But now I've come back. I saw, you know, sometimes when you are young, you have square shoulders and the chest is out. You know it all. But your university of life is just starting. Other people have been there and they guided me rightly. And if I can do my fashion on the side, but at least I am changing people's life, or we are changing people's life.
The annual Lifestyle Awards was established in 2017 and seeks to award unrecognized Namibian personalities such as models, radio presenters, bloggers, comedians, and stylists, among others. Although the nominees could not attend this year because of COVID-19 restrictions, it was still a glamorous event for the few in attendance. Personalities such as Ndapewa Ambabi scooped the Female Radio Personality Award, Favorite Female Model went to Johanna Swartboy, and Favorite Stylist to Tala Hashipala. NBC's Daniel Ashipala also received recognition as Favorite Radio Male Personality. Salima Henok, NBC News, Windhoek.